Who should I give my love to, my respect and my honor to? Who should I pay good mind to after Allah and Rasulullah?
Comes your mother.
Who next?
Your mother.
Who next?
Your mother. And then your father. 'Cause who used to hold you and clean you and clothe you? Who used to feed you and always be with you when you were sick? Stay up all night holding you tight. That's right, no other. My mother.
Should I take good care of, giving all my love? Who should I think the most of after Allah and Rasul?